Basketball improved to 21-0 with a win over UNLV, breaking the school record for the best start in the program's history. The 71-67 win over UNLV on the nine-year anniversary of the 2010-2011 team losing its first game after starting out on what was a school record 20-0 run. Trey Pulmian, he came up with a huge game, making all six of his shots for 18 points. Malachi Flynn, he led the team with 21 points. SDSU gets back on the court against New Mexico at the Pit on Wednesday. Here's Flynn on what it means to be 21-0.
It's huge for us, but we got to keep going, to be honest. Coach always says 21-0 doesn't hang any banners, so we just got to keep going and keep winning.
It's fun to coach them, but I'd love just to watch them play, too. They play the right way. They share the ball. They don't get flustered, they don't get panicked, and then they guard at an elite level. So this is a really, really good team. Obviously, that's reflected in the school record 21st victory.
Let's go over.